Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
I'm George and this is Maria. George and Maria Molina, and we're at Coco's Pet Ranch. We've been here established since 2014, but we've been living on this property since 2006.
Right.
Now, how many dogs do you have currently, right now?
50 plus. We just picked up two more at the creek a couple of days ago.
That's dogs.
Dogs.
And cats are
20 some cats. Three rescue horses and some cattle.
Our goal is to establish a building, an actual building where we can have them indoors.
100% of our donations are used for the dogs. We get no salary, so basically everything is for them. Most of the people that I deal with in rescue, they don't know that about me, and I think I want to bring awareness to a condition that I have that is rare. And I've never said anything because I don't want pity. But I do feel the need to say about this condition, because this building is very important for my animals and for all the other animals that we're going to continue to rescue. And basically, my brain is deteriorating. This is what saved me, the animals. They say I saved them, but they saved me. So if it wasn't for them, I would have never survived that. I want to be able to do the building so they know I'm there before I can no longer recognize them, because I know it's going to happen. And I wish that everybody out there would just give us a hand, not for me, but for them, so they can have a good place, like a home, not a shelter. I want it to be high tech. I want it to be the very best for them. And I don't know how much time I have. I just don't want to waste time. I want to get this done.